York, would pine needles be something you're interested in?
Very.